Impossible. The humble toilet is actually an awe-inspiring feat of design. Its dimensions mean that a person can't submerge their own nose and mouth, which is why, in spite of the fact that thousands of people overindulge every weekend and end up staring into a toilet bowl, the ones who drown are more than just unlucky. They end up dead because somebody wants them dead. Thank you.